responsible for this entire thing almost 3 decades ago. Exactly. I'm one time for Mr. Paul O'Neill, please. Paul was a great storyteller, great songwriter. He was a wonderful melodist and a harmonist. Ridiculous lyricist. Right? But what you don't know about the man is he was an avid historian. He would read every book he could get his hands on and learn about every yesterday that he could. Because he would always say, we can't worry about jumping into tomorrow until we have a clear understanding of what happened yesterday. Oh, what is worse? Because history just keeps repeating itself, it seems.
Yep.
So I'd like to dedicate this next song to his memory. Because it's fascinating to me how the lyrics are so important and relevant today. More so than when he wrote the song we recorded 28 years ago. You guys, listen close. This is called This Is What We Meant. This is what it's new, I love.
What are we?